that, you know what? The book of Revelation even calls this event the wedding feast of the Lamb. You're going to sit down for a meal together, like the end of an episode of Everybody Loves Raymond, and say, we are family and we are united here at the table with Christ.